my name's Oriel Butcher and I'm the Director of Teacher Training here at Open Doors. This video is to introduce you to our full-time intensive Trinity College London teacher training qualification in teaching English to speakers of other languages. You might in the past have thought that you'd like to try something different, possibly travel the world or meet people from different places, but you haven't had the time, the money, or the confidence to do so. This qualification is internationally recognised and you can work anywhere in the world once you've completed this training course. It's accepted by the British Council, the overseeing body for private language schools, and will give you the skills and the knowledge to be able to confidently go into the classroom in any context. You might be wondering how all this is possible within just 5 weeks. Let's hear from some of the trainees to find out a little bit more about it.
My name is Mark Prosser. I'm a librarian and journalist, and I've recently completed the intensive 5-week TESOL course here at Open Doors. The intensive was because of the fact that it's, well, intensive and short. It's a 5-week course which fitted perfectly with what I needed to do, which was to complete it in a set time. I would say that intensive should be written in all capital. It was incredibly rewarding and confidence building to come in on the first day practically with no experience of what it meant to be an English teacher and to be able to teach a class 5 weeks later using tools that we've learnt on the course and be comfortable standing in front of a group of, I believe it was 10 students to whom English is a second language. I think that was something that built a lot of confidence for me personally, and was quite a feat not only for me but also for the tutors and for the course and Open Doors.
My name is Steve. I recently completed and finished and passed the Open Doors intensive TESOL course. I chose the intensive course over the part-time course for a few reasons. I think for my style of learning, which is probably quite important, that would work for me rather than doing it over 4, 5, 6 months. If you are here from 9 o'clock in the morning, sometimes till 6 o'clock in the evening, you get home, you have your tea, whatever else you need to do, and you're still up at 2 in the morning doing lesson plans. But don't let me put you off, because it is only for 5 weeks. And it does get better during that period. Drawbacks, stress, I think that would probably happen to anybody who does it. Family life, I've got a child and a partner, so we arranged childcare for when. I don't think you could combine the intensive with an intense family life as well. I imagine it depends on what type of character you are. That's something you'd need to discuss with Oriel or whoever's going to interview you to work out which would be the correct way of doing it for yourself. Highs, being able to teach, getting good feedback from your lessons. My course was quite small. We bonded pretty well, all different types of characters, different people. If you felt you're struggling at anything, you need to speak to somebody, and suddenly that's resolved like that and you feel better with yourself. The admin staff, the lady who answers the telephone, and the cleaners, all really nice people, all helpful, so absolutely supportive. Yeah. So I'm totally confident about my ability to teach and my colleagues. Part of the course is you observe your colleagues teaching, and I think their confidence got better and better over the weeks, and you could see an improvement with each of them, certainly from their first lesson to their last lesson.
Mm. Okay, so some people are concerned that you can't learn the skills you need in that length of time.
Yes, you can, certainly you can. Mm-hmm. I think obviously it's going to be down to each individual.
I live in a very remote place in India, in the northeast, at the foothills of the Himalayas, and I came across Open Doors when I accessed the internet because I wanted to take a degree in teacher's training. And when I accessed the net, the first institute that came up on the screen and flashed on the screen was Open Doors. And I immediately sent you an email, and it was very, very promptly answered. And I felt I should now really work hard in order to get into this program. And I started corresponding with you through the net, and ultimately made my way through and came up to England to complete the course. It has been a 5 weeks of intensive course, and it just went very quickly with so many things that now I have in my bag to carry back home in terms of, metaphorically, in terms of knowledge, how to be a better teacher, to equip myself in the perfect possible way to provide my students there as much as I can. I'll go back and teach the kids there, and I will use some of the things that I've learned from here. In fact, every other thing that I did learn from here, I want to go up and share it with all the students that I have. When I go back, I can show students different ways of attaining education, pursuing their interests, their dreams, and in a very innovative way where I could involve them in activities and they can involve themselves in their in different kinds of activities, which would help them to be a better person tomorrow. It's a very good course. It's a very intensive course in the literal sense of the term. And you need to be very focused. You need to be very hardworking. You need to have that particular kind of a resilience and perseverance if you want to go through the course. And it's really worth going through the intensive course because it's, if you can't spend a year, you can spend 6 months doing the same course. But I feel that if you come into this intensive course, it will inspire you how to take on to tasks, how to execute those tasks with a kind of a precision that will be moduled into you, inculcated into you by your teachers. And the teachers are wonderful here, wonderful. They're more than teachers. They're friends, they're teachers, they're your mentors, they're your patrons, they're everything. Believe me, if you really want to do well, get into the intensive course.
Hi, Liz.
Hello.
Liz is a real teacher and Liz helps us learn. Do you like having trainee teachers in the school, Liz?
Yes, I do.
Do you
think
it's...
I think they bring something extra to school and give our students variety.
Did you think having trainee teachers was a good experience?
Yeah, very good.
Especially you and Joe and Serena and everybody who was teaching us. They're very, very, very good.
Oh, thank you.
You're so nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
We learned a lot.
Oh, good. We did too.
You will be a good teacher. You are already a good teacher, don't worry.
Ah, thanks.
All of them. All of them.
Yeah, already.
But when you're teaching exactly the same class, I think I'm sure you are very good.
No, they are a good teacher.
And we are never bored when you teach us.
Well done,
for other teachers, we are never bored.
Yeah. We don't get bored at all.
That's good.
That's very good.
Did I enjoy the course? Yes, I did. It was really hard work. Think twice about doing it. It's hard. But I enjoyed it. People are nice. Place is nice. Bridge is nice. Oriel's nice. Students are nice. Everyone's nice. You like it, really. Okay, the end.
Okay, it's probably the hardest 5 weeks of my entire life, but definitely worth it. The people here are fantastic. And you just have to make sure that you keep up on your work. And if you are very organised and you like to laugh at yourself, then it's 5 weeks of fun. Okay, that's it.
This course was very enjoyable in the end, once it was over. I found that there's a lot of paperwork and there's a lot of work to do at home and you've got to really organise yourself. But in the end, it's very rewarding and you actually learn a lot doing these things. So overall, it was a very good educational experience. Thank you.